My second solo album is called Perpetuum. All the music on Perpetuum is united by a single central idea, and that is pieces which are in perpetual motion. I've used six different keyboard instruments to actually create this project around this kind of hypnotic quality, which I find so entrancing in music.